Strictly Come Dancing 2018, Bruno Tonioli dealt savage blow by Craig Revel Horwood in row. Strictly Come Dancing viewers are used to a little spat here and there in the BBC competition, but last night's edition of the show saw two of the judges going head-to-head in a big way. Bruno Tonioli had a strange evening on Strictly Come Dancing last night, as he saw disaster after Dr. Ranj Singh's performance. Fellow judge Craig Revel Horwood critiqued Dr. Ranj, saying, "I thought your posture was poor, you need to be really really crisp." But as these criticisms continued, Bruno slowly slumped off of his chair. Presenter Tess Daly quickly ran to his aid as she inquired, "Are you all right, Bruno?" After Bruno's malfunction, he made a slight comment about not agreeing with Craig's thoughts. And this wasn't the only time the pair clashed in the show, as words were later exchanged as Craig was critiquing Ashley Roberts' performance. He began, "You're a little bit too straight-legged." But Bruno jumped in to attack Craig, yelling over him, "You know nothing about straight, darling, don't talk about straight." Not happy with his intrusion, Craig hit back by saying, "Thank you, Bruno, for your wise words of wisdom. Go and fall off the chair again, darling." As Bruno continued to talk over him, Craig snapped, "That's where you belong, in the gutters." As the audience laughed at the interaction, Bruno offered a final swipe, to which he stood up and shouted, "I've still got my own hips." The rest of the judges loved Ashley's performance and were quick to tell her how incredible she did. In the final moments of Ashley's performance of Dirty Dancing's Time of My Life saw her partner Pasha Kovalev lifting her above his head. After this, the former Pussycat Doll member could be seen fighting back tears. Tess quickly commented, "Oh, are you all emotional?" before Pasha comforted his partner. Ashley went on to apologize before receiving her glowing comments from the judges. Meanwhile, members of the public were quick to point out Ashley was formerly a professional dancer. While one wrote, "Ashley and Pasha. It's like watching two professional dancers. Oh wait a minute. #SCD #strictly."